By end of Surah Al-Furqan, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala said, among the traits of Ibadur Rahman, the servants of the Most Gracious, is they make dua. What do they say? They say, رَبَّنَا هَبْ لَنَا مِنْ أَزْوَاجِنَا وَذُرِّيَّاتِنَا قُرَّةَ أَعْيُنٍ وَجَعَلْنَا لِلْمُتَّقِينَ إِمَامًا. They say, our Lord, grant us from our offspring, from our spouses and our offspring, قُرَّةَ أَعْيُنٍ, comfort for our eyes. وَجْعَلْنَا لِلْمُتَّقِينَ إِمَامًا, make us leaders of the pious and the righteous ones.